guys, and welcome back to your Brennan Vassalis for the Balkan Bros series. Today, I'm joined by Tom.
Hello, guys.
Yeah. And Balkan Bros. Let's do it. It's on pause.
Let's go. We haven't done this for a while, have we?
We haven't. Pretty sure we're going to declare war on Lucca. There's a plan, at least.
And it's... Oh, wait. Can I get back to my land? I'm going to wait in Palm, I think. Because we want to... I think we wanted to declare on Lucca, don't we?
Yeah. And if you can stack one, that'd be good.
Got a lot of faith in my Bosnian troops, Leif.
I mean, they're a lot better than mine.
Leif, will you tell the audience that I am your superior, basically?
What does that mean?
You're my vassal, basically.
In life? In the channel? What do you mean?
In this Balkan Bros campaign.
In this Balkan Bros campaign, right.
That's what everyone wants to know, Leif.
What's your development at? I'm almost a great power.
240.
Mine's 440.
But my troops, Leif, they like...
Well, I have double your troops.
Fighting, we learn, like, we do, like, army drills, like... For
it's 15-15.
20 hours a day.
Oh, we like, the guns are a thing.
No, but you guys don't know what guns are yet. Or you don't... You guys have toy guns, obviously, like, not real guns, Leif.
Of course, my bad. Should we just do it now before they peace out?
I think that could be a good idea. I don't really want... Yeah, let's do it.
Why do we have military access with Lucca?
I cancelled mine.
Alright, good. Because otherwise...
Because, yeah, I thought we were going to declare war, Leif. I mean, I'm not going to be, like, you know, stupid and...
Let's do it. Right, jump in.
Are we going to...
Let's siege down the provinces first, like Cremona and Modena, so they can't actually take them.
That's awkward. I can't actually get to you. Hope that's okay.
So I'm gonna take Modena.
I'll go to Lucca. Oh, fleet. Leif.
Yeah, I know I'm fighting. You wanna help?
I've got two ships I can help, I guess.
Okay. No. Oh, damn it, I needed your other fleet. Okay, leave, retreating.
Yeah, I'll retreat.
I lost a lot of ships there.
Sorry about that.
No, your ships! Oh, for God's sake, Tom.
God damn it, I've lost my ships!
Get out of there!
I lost two ships. Not bad, but... Not quite, you know, not great.
I swear to God, if you say not quite calm,
See, I was about to say it, but I knew you would have a massive go at me. So
dude, they're attacking me.
Oh, whoa.
They're not attacking me anymore.
Nope. Do you want me to come in and help you?
Leave 1,000 troops behind.
Yeah, sure.
Then jump in if you can. Can you reach it? Yeah. Because we're defending this.
Oh yeah, I'm going to
save
you.
God, okay, my troops are like just as good as the other guys. Okay.
Yeah, the moment I came in, they
let
ran.
Let me siege then. Let me siege.
I'll get in Parma. I'll just chill out in Parma for a bit.
Okay, they did take Cremona, which is annoying.
That is very, very annoying.
We have 100% Ferrara, so you can probably take their stuff.
Yeah, shall I do that now? Do you reckon, or...?
Sure. I don't see why not.
You do have to give it to me, though, just to let you know.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of own Italy, or most of Italy, so...
Alright, let's see how it is. You're not Orthodox. I am. So, you're Protestant, aren't you?
I am Protestant. I am the... I'm gonna force it upon everyone, besides Serbia.
Who is Protestant in this game? Right, we've got... it's expanding in Germany, but no major nations. Like, league war is gonna be non-existent.
I mean, I would say I'm a major nation.
Help!
Eh?
Help!
I can't actually help you, I'm afraid. Okay. Actually, am I able to get there? No, I'm not. I'm not able to get there.
Yes, the Syrians.
Oh, I am able to get there. Sorry.
Why would you tell me that you weren't?
I am sorry.
I can't get to Lucca. Damn it, Tom. Oh, you can. Nice. Perfect. This game is weird.
This game is very, very strange. But let's take Lucca first. They've got a call for peace.
Yeah. Mm. Yep, peace out with that's because you need peace out with Ferrara.
Shit. Yeah, let's do that now. Milan. I mean, should I have it's Milan as a vessel?
Separate piecing.
Yeah, I don't really. Do I want them as a vassal yet?
No, because that'd be a huge aggressive expansion. Just break their alliances with everyone. Apart from Ferrara. Yeah. Break your alliances with the Papal State and everyone else, because then we'd have to fight them later.
Yeah, I'll just take money.
Oh, no, don't break their alliance with the Papal State.
Ah, okay. Naples, or...?
No, keep it. No, we don't want that. Break it with Naples. The thing is, because they're allied to the Papal State, and the Papal State's allied to France, and obviously we want to fight the Papal State, but not France.
Ah, okay, yeah. So Naples, okay. So I got more reparations, yeah. So I've sent the peace deal. Yes.
Cool.
Just money. Lots of money. And then taking both of the Luccan provinces myself.
Sure. How much is that going to cost in terms of aggressive expansion?
28%. No coalition. Oh no, 40. Sorry, 40. I'll send it over now.
He's killing some ships.
Oh, what are they doing? What?
Yeah, do you want to go kill them? I don't want to fight them because they're in the hills.
No, I get you.
So do you want to come down here and help?
Help? What? Come down to Lucca, or are you?
Do you not see the Venetians in your land?
Oh yeah, I see. I wasn't paying. I was in looking it up in Italy.
You weren't paying attention. Dude, God damn it, Tom. Oh my God! Look at the homeland!
Oh dear.
That's annoying.
Too fast.
It's not bad, but... Tom! Hello?
Hi, sorry.
What's your internet like?
Yeah, I'm lagging a bit.
I can tell. From your slow reactions to the fact that I'm in combat.
Yeah, I didn't actually see... Oh dear.
We're fine.
Are we?
My troops are better than theirs. Oh, no, we're not.
Well, let's kill as many as we can.
I might be able to get that. I don't think I will. We can hope.
Do we continue, or do we...
No. How long do you think we can last for?
We've got a bit of morale left, a few days.
Ah, no, we're not going to make it. Oh.
Or are we?
Damn it!
Oh, damn it.
That's actually awful.
The day after. Sorry about that.
Okay, hopefully I'll win this though.
No, my air dies.
Damn, we lost all that, like, siege progress. It was on 49% for so long. Where are your troops, by the way?
My troops are
run, thrower. Run, yeah, run.
I'm running.
My air might die. How good's my air? Oh, he's terrible. Pray for him. Damn it! I prayed you live.
I don't even have an heir. So, I haven't got a personal union though, which is nice to see. Leif, how's your country doing? Any, like, rebels or anything like that?
Yeah, I got a few separatists, like, Hiss and Cape and stuff. Should be fine though. Should be fine.
I think we need to declare war on the Ottomans again.
At some point. I also need to go to war with Mamluks. How's France's favours with you doing?
They are currently at 20 favours. So I've got a fair few of them.
They're coming in for me.
But this time we're prepared.
Round two. Oh my god, why are we getting slaughtered? Okay, they left good. Because we were getting, like, killed.
I think we're just trying to wind the manpower down. But
What militia are you on?
12, I'm actually quite high. I'm 12.
Tom,
Yep.
Wait for them to lock in. Go. Yeah.
I'm coming to save you again, Leif, as always.
I have twice the amount of troops. Who do you think is saving you? I won this battle last time. Right.
Hopefully we can take this mountain province sooner or later.
It sucks though, because it just takes so long.
Yeah, it. Come on. 78%, come on.
You want to do a quick galley run?
No, Leif. Oh.
Yep, was not looking. In galley combat.
They just keep coming back and back and back. God's sake.
Oh, a disease outbreak, come on. Come on.
A joke, Leif. An utter joke. Paradox, Leif, are clearly biased towards the AI sometimes, like now.
Come on, 71%. I've lost so many men in this war.
I'm going to go to the hills, so they can come and attack me in the hills.
Yeah, cause... that's a better idea.
Okay, oh, no. Oh, now we're going round.
It's fine. We won. Okay, let's kill those Luckans.
Okay, shall I go to Mantua?
I have so few troops now. I've got to reinforce. I've lost 30,000 men. The Ottomans were requesting military access. No.
Who are the Ottomans fighting?
No one.
Oh.
Alright, let me siege.
Oh, thank you. I'll chill in for a bit.
You can go and kill those men.
Oh, the Venice men?
Yeah.
So what are your ambitions, Leif? Do you think you can take Constantinople? Is that like the main goal for you?
That's the dream. Do you have any better generals?
I don't, I'm afraid.
They now have 7,000 men in our homeland. Careful, don't attack them in the hit.
Well, you say it's too late now.
Hold up, I've got to quickly save my vassal. I don't know why he's doing that. That might be a stat wipe against him. Hold him off. Yes, the Syrians! I have to go and save him. This sucks. Okay, you're going to win that, yeah?
Yeah, I'll win that just about. But it was kind of distracted him, actually, hasn't it? And
my
general...
Jesus, so much attrition. Nice, you can kill him, perfect.
Yeah, I'm tracking them down.
Lovely, that should be stacked quite right now.
Hopefully.
Nah, it's not, it went on too long. Keep going.
We've got no hope now, Leif. That's completely...
I've spent most of my time killing their fleet.
I'm coming after them, Leif.
So, we're now navally much better than they are.
How have you done that, Leif? How have you beaten the Venetian fleet?
I'm magic.
Stack work,
I have Leif. I've got separatists over in the east.
Ah.
Awesome, my heir's dead.
Well, I had a 6-5-4 and he died, sadly. Help. This game clearly hates me.
Oh my god!
Syria, no! Have you not learned?
I can't afford. I mean, it went well for them last time. Alright, I've got lots of rebels in the east. Oh, 236 is in there. Perfect. They also have a lot of troops. Okay, right, I've won Mantua. What do we actually want out of this war?
I think we want, like, areas. If you look at the areas map mode, we want
to
try
it's up to you, dude. They're landing troops. Not very
well, I think. But... Whereabouts? Oh, we've 7,000. I was going to say, I think if I look at the areas map mode, you should take most of Lucca.
I don't think I can afford to right now. Oh, I could, actually.
And I am going to make sure Bosnians are everywhere.
I can take, like, one province.
Venice.
Okay, keep an eye on, I'm sorting out the peace deal, so keep an eye on the
Yeah, don't worry. I'm always looking out for you, Leif. You can count me.
I could take one province without incurring massive aggressive expansion, or I could hold off until we fight the Ottomans. But that might be a while, considering I don't have any troops anymore. In terms of areas, I think we can give you like the. You don't have much aggressive expansion, do you?
None at all, really. So hence why I'm taking all this land, really. I've got a bit with Venice,
If we give you literally like to Venice, then
I have no idea if that'll cause a coalition because I did take two provinces, like two.
24. That'll give you. I could suffer some of it for you and then give it to you. But then, having said that, it's actually probably worse if we do that.
Yeah.
Right. Just thinking, where Venice is.
I know. Like, what are we doing?
They were supporting their independence. Right. Taking Treviso.
Oh, they're attacking, I think. Oh, no. Oh, no, you're attacking. My bad.
Hello, my children. I must give you a message. Subscribe to the social streamers for eternal salvation.